it's Riya and welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So in this video, I'm gonna share my secret of how to grow your nails longer and stronger. So firstly, let me show you my nails. That is how my real nails look like. Can you see how long they are? And can you see the shine that's going on them? And not just one hand, but also the other hand. Only this particular nail is broken. Rest, all of the nails are long. I broke this nail while opening an jalapeno jar. I love jalapenos. And while I was opening it, the nail kind of got stuck in the lid of the jar and it broke. Well, if you love growing your nails, you might know that it is a struggle. Things like this keep happening all the time and you have to be so careful while you are growing your nails so that they don't get stuck in anything and they don't break off or chip off or anything like that. So I'm gonna share my secret on how you can grow your nails faster and stronger at the same time and how you can get that shine that's going on my nails right now. And I'm also gonna show you how you can maintain your nails. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first step is to get off all of the nail paint that you have on your nails. My nails are bare right now. I barely apply any nail paint. So I'm gonna skip that step and move on to the second step, that is cleaning your nails. Now there's a lot of dirt that gets accumulated under your nails. So firstly, you want to clean all of that. So all you need to do is take some warm water in a bowl and dip your nails inside the water for about 5 minutes and then remove your hands and take a Q-tip and clean all of the dirt that's stuck into your nails. And for the corners of your nails, use a toothpick. In fact, any tool would work for that matter. Just keep in mind that you do not use your nails to remove the dirt because that way you'll only be transferring the dirt from one nail to another. So now that you're done cleaning the dirt under your nails, it's time to clean off all of the dirt and the stain on top of your nails. So this is a very essential step, especially if you have yellow nails or a lot of dead skin on top of your nails. So all you need to do is take a little bit of salt and add a few drops of lemon to it and make it into a paste-like consistency and start massaging it on top of your nails. This will help to remove all of the stain, all of the dead skin and any dirt that's stuck on top of your nails, and it's gonna add a wonderful shine to your nails. So after both of the cleansing processes are done, the next and the final step is to grow your nails and to make them stronger. For this, you need an oil. Now, any oil would work for that matter. All oils have different benefits. Castor oil is known to promote faster growth. Olive oil, almond oil, coconut oil, all of these oils have different benefits. So what I like to use is 10 different oils. Yes, you heard that right, but don't worry, it's not a hassle because I love using this Wow 10-in-1 Miracle Hair Oil. This contains 10 different oils and it just gives you all the benefits of all of the 10 oils onto your nails, and it helps my nails to grow so fast and so long and so strong. You don't necessarily have to use the same product. You can use whatever you already have at home, but I love using this oil because it gives me so many different benefits clapped together in one single product and it's hassle-free to use. So this contains extra virgin olive oil, sweet almond oil, Moroccan argan oil, jojoba oil, grapeseed oil, safflower oil, ringrash extract, vitamin E, rosemary and tea tree essential oils, and they all work together in strengthening and growing my nails longer and stronger. Also, in case if you want to buy this oil, then it's really affordable. It only retails for 599 rupees for 200 ml of product and it is free from parabens and mineral oil both. So you need to repeat this routine once a day before you go to bed, and trust me, you will wake up with such shiny and strong nails. And just give it a week's time and you will have really long nails. It helps to grow your nails really fast. So yeah, that's how I grow my nails fast and long and strong, and how I maintain my nails, and that is why they look so beautiful and shiny and long and all of that. And I've also shared my 1 week nail journey so that you can see how effective and fast this method is in growing your nails longer. Now of course it's gonna differ from person to person. In my case, my nails grow really fast, but if your nails grow slow, then don't worry, just give it a little more time than 7 days, maybe like 10 to 12 days, and you will see definite visible results. So yeah, that was my video on how I grow my nails longer, stronger and faster. And I hope this video was helpful for you all. If it was, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I post a lot of content there as well. So make sure you follow me there and the link will be in the bottom bar. So yeah, with that, it's a wrap for today. This is Riya signing off. Goodbye.